Marilyn Monroe was a very nice, that she really tried very hard. She had no talent as an actress, but she had this one thing that the camera gets. She was a born star, you know, no matter what she did, for the camera it was great. And she was really an unhappy woman. She tried hard, she wanted to be a good actress, she wanted to be educated, she married, you know, she married Arthur Miller because she wanted to learn, you know, and shortly after she married him, she fell in love with an actor called, she could never be on time, you know, it was impossible. She, even when she was there, she was late. Yes, but that was part of her personality. And her personality was a star. You know, you can have many great actors, and they don't become stars in pictures. But there's a certain personality, a certain something that the camera picks up, and that's star quality.